fellow architects and builders. So I did everything off camera, or it wasn't off camera. It was really disappointing. I filled up all my recording space, and it was actually a good video. So I showed how to do the radio ring. The radio ring, and I just realized that it was like over its recording limit. So yeah, it sucked a lot. And since this isn't aligned properly, wait, is it? Alright then. Just to make people happy, I'll be doing it like this. So now here's a spire. The radio ring. Wait, I didn't show you, because I did a lot of fails on that. Nothing's right now. So I'm just gonna, I guess, do this. Alright. Wait, I'm just gonna simplify it. And make it like this. Alright, so. Whatever. It's just. People with OCD, I'm sorry. I have OCD myself, but it's not very strong. And if you just. Sorry if you keep with OCD. Alright, so basically, what you want to do with the spire is just put it as high as you can, because the World Trade Center spire is ridiculously high, and it should not be that high. You can put glowstone anywhere you want. Just gonna shift this into this. Oh, I should have used pillars for this. Alright, okay. I just kill him too quickly. I'll end up with glowstone, I guess. Alright, so there's the externals for the World Trade Center. And now we just go work on the internals. You like it? Alright, now I just gotta use the core columns now. Water elevator is gonna be after we're done. Actually, no. We should do it now. Alright, so I need night vision. I don't need this. I need signs. And wata. Alright, so I need glowstone. I need this. I need this. Oh yeah, I don't need blue wool. Oops. Alright, so if you're wondering how to make a water elevator, it's pretty simple. Oh crap, oops. Oops! Alright, so I need a door here. Alright, I need a metal door. A metal door. A metal door. I need a metal door. Alright, I should put the door here. Yeah, but that's... Alright, this is... okay, I'm just gonna make an exception. The rest of the doors will be... I guess... Dork Ark. No. Dork Ark! Dark Oak. Oops. And so there's that. Put this here. Put that there. You put this there. We fly. Put a sign there. And, oh. You should know what you do by now. Alright. So this would be a floor. Alright, so where are the stairs? Here are the stairs, okay. I'm not gonna put, add the stairs on for the first few levels, because they're just not needed. No, fine. I will put the stairs. No. Well, let's put it like this then. Yeah. There's a little thing. If you didn't know that. Let's just put water out there. And so here's one. There's lobby one and lobby two and lobby one. Okay. And then going upstairs. Oh, you can access it. Okay, good. Close the door. Alright, yeah, the water elevator works nicely. How many times have I said all right now? One of, a viewer should, count how many times. And just say, FPS or Bayesian or whatever. It's like that many. That many number, input number. By the way, for... If you think I'm copying Bayesian Canadian, which I just found out who he was, Because one of my friends said Beijing Canadian. There's this huge Minecraft YouTuber called Beijing Canadian. And I saw him, yes. I realized it was sort of copying him with my name, Beijing Destroyer. So I changed my name to FPS Korea. Why? Because, why I call myself Beijing Destroyer? Our class was learning about Barbados, and I had a friend that was going away from our school, leaving our school. So I sort of named this channel in honor of him. Beijing Destroyer. But really, any Minecraft name without Destroyer doesn't sound right. Destroyer. Furious Destroyer. Let's just leave the stairs here and just make it a fill project. Yeah, that seems nice. Ooh, so much for space. Alright, so. Oh yeah, I need the mattresses. Blue mattresses. And I need glowstone. Alright, so what you would do with this is put that there. You'll make like little lights. Oh, alright, there goes my Wi-Fi. Being all bad and stuff. Alright, so we put that there. Oh, never mind. And if you put a mattress over it, or a carpet, you still get the light, but it just hides the glowstone, which is cool. And under, you get this. It's up to you, you could do it if you want. Yeah, I sort of already made the floor tutorial now. Alright, so I'll do everything else off camera. Or not. Depending on how I'm feeling. I'll just finish this floor and end this video. Or no, I should end the video right now. So you'll come back for more. Alright. I'm going to escape. Because there's nowhere else to escape except to the water elevator. Close the door. And we'll end the video with this. Where's the glass panes? Yep, there. And we'll be ending the video like this. Thank you for watching this video. If you like a dubstep, just say, I like a dubstep. And again, thank you for watching. If you like the video, please drop a like. Please comment and subscribe. Thank you for taking the time to watch this video. And I'll see you next time.